really fun and crafty way of making your pumpkin look a little bit more original this season. I got these pressed flowers off of Amazon, and I used a little bit of Mod Podge on the back to kind of plaster them and collage them onto the pumpkin. I really like how it turned out. It's so pretty, and I want to do more.